It's called cherry milk. If you've ever tried, it's kind of strange.
It's not really called anything.